With this batch script you can remove Edit with Paint 3D from context menu in Windows 10.